All right, we are currently on Boeing 737-900ER, which is Delta Flight 2965. And this will be the takeoff video, taxiing and takeoff video. We have a lot of Delta flights here. Different on Delta, at least in this flight. Watchtower. There's another Delta flight. This is the McNamara terminal where the Delta and American Airlines flights are, I think. At least where the Delta ones are. Spirit's a bad airline, if you're wondering my opinion about Spirit, it actually isn't that bad, and I know that firsthand because I've flown at it a couple times. Man, I used to think Spirit was bad until I actually flew on it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the flight deck number 3 for departure, flight 10, please prepare the cabin.
Express flights, regular United right there. I think I've actually gone through this part of the airport before. I actually have filmed a plane taking off at this exact airport before. And normally in like a CRJ-900. Oh, this is the old Spirit, I believe. I still have one of those. It's JetBlue, I think, and Southwest. I think the plane might take off soon, because this is like the area close to, probably near the area where it normally does. Before we take off. But I'm not completely sure about this one, because this is a little bigger than what I'm normally on. and it's a Boeing 737. I also heard those aren't exactly the safest planes, but yeah. Let's just hope that none of those emergencies that you probably heard of with Delta, with 737, probably hope those don't happen to me. This looks like the place we take off. Okay, now we're on standby. Right now it's 7 in the morning. Maybe this will take off?